The new Rococo headcam is officially out of pre-order and shipping worldwide. And this is great news for anyone who doesn't have an iPhone for facial motion capture or is fed up with having a phone hanging off the front of their face. In this video, we'll walk you through what it is exactly, how easy it is to use in programs like Unreal Engine, and we'll touch on a couple other tools as well. We've also extended the pre-order bundle for the headcam until September 10th, so you can still get the headcam and a free year of the Rococo Face Capture app and solver just for $4.95. And we're giving away headcams to three people who comment down below with what they would use the headcam for. Check out the description for more information. So what is the headcam? It is a facial motion capture device that is compatible with any facial motion capture solver that uses a single camera input. That means it works natively with tools like Reillusion's AccuFace, Faceware, and our new Android-based facial motion capture solver, as well as with lots of other tools like VCFace for VTubing. The headcam is super lightweight and it has a high definition camera at the front of the unit that can do both 30 and 60 FPS. It also has a light that will illuminate your face that you can turn on and off depending on your environment. The headcam connects to either your computer or an Android phone using the USB-C cable, and you can check out the description below for full technical specs. Now, let me show you how easy it is to get facial motion capture from the headcam onto a MetaHuman in Unreal Engine. First, I'll connect the headcam to Rococo Studio using an Android phone, and I'll record a take. Next, I can make any tweaks I need to using the built-in tools in Rococo Studio and export that facial mocap take out to Unreal Engine. Finally, I just need to import the mocap and use UE5's new retargeting tools to automatically apply the mocap to my MetaHuman. And that's it. It takes literal minutes to go from putting on the headcam to getting your motion capture into Unreal and onto a character. And the same goes for programs like Blender or Cinema 4D or Maya. One of the great things about using the headcam in Rococo Studio is that even though it goes through an Android, you're still exporting out the standard Apple AR Kit 52 blend shapes, so the facial motion capture is gonna be compatible with all the characters that are already out there. And of course, you can not only record and export out facial motion capture from Rococo Studio, you can also live stream it to programs like Unreal Engine using our live streaming plugins. This makes the headcam a great option for VTubing, virtual production, or live performance workflows. The headcam is now shipping worldwide, but until September 10th, you can still pick it up for $4.95 with a year's subscription to the Rococo Face Capture app for free. Stock is limited though, so jump on it now, and remember, comment down below with what you would use the headcam for a chance to win a free unit. Thanks everyone, we'll see you in the next one.